Alien! Ratpack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger by his food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days!
Quiet! Give us a look. Just like the old days.
Careful, that's a patrol.
There he is, the glorious Bride Lord. I knew that old sniveling crap I would manage to get you here.
Bruce! I show you sniveling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the Grave Walker.
Hey, calm down here. It will end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Thank you.
where you run, piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him. Bruce must be...
Tulkar.
They raised us to mean we have. That thing tore out of the ground. And nobody could hear that.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out. I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruce wants me to make you and your boys suffer. He didn't have to ask twice.
Yeah, hit him like that!
you're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruise will tear it down!
Ready to go! Ready to fight!
Are you having fun yet? Bruise wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained! Bruise is gonna take his time with you. He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Things were better when he had a fort and an army.
I think I've had enough of Bruise and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
I underestimated Bruise. He's more persistent than I thought.
If he keeps this up, he will embolden other orcs to resist us.
Looks like these orcs enjoy playing at war.
Let's see how well they handle the real thing.
I don't know if the future is written or unwritten. My mind could travel up and down these paths, and they were like memories. But like memory, the mind would shape them to suit its ends. Were these my fears or my hopes? It takes a cold eye to see the future for what it is.
Are these not the same dangers as the Palantir, the Hydir?
There is a risk in all these things,
but wars are not won by the cautious.
Beyond hand.
I underestimated Bruce. He's more persistent than I thought.
If he keeps this up, he will embolden other orcs to resist us.
Thank you.
Ranger! I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger, my Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been I figure at this point, the pain of those Catagors tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close!
Run!
Bruce doubled back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries. I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this. It's time to put an end to this.
Make an end.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, good job, by the way. Down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. We'll do it your way. No faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
Help me find the car!
I've heard him. Something just moved over there.
This Carlin's gotta be dealt with at some point. Something that powerful. Dark Lord's not gonna like that.
You can't fight nature.
You can't.
It's all right. It's all right. Easy. Easy.
Sorry. Skulanuk.
Can you walk?
Hobsnan Drupat, Brushrakban, Rakarnan.
We'll take that as a yes.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Blazes, are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
Two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
Huh.
Enough! Kill me! Just end it.
No.
Ranger! Come here, you big glob, you!
It's good to see you too.
Patnak, Yambers Nursaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking.
Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce?
You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us. Stakuga. Scar.